By using quantum bits instead of bits, quantum computers can make different, more powerful calculations. Imagine walking around a building. You must move from one corner to the opposite one. But if you don't have to stick to the outside walls, you can get there faster. With quantum computers, these new moves exploit quantum phenomena. There are different paths to get to the right answer and to the wrong answers. Quantum superposition lets them investigate all the paths at the same time. Things need to be choreographed, so paths to wrong answers destructively interfere, while paths to the right answer constructively interfere. This allows quantum computers to solve problems faster.